Hello students, today we'll discuss about screwjack or jack screw. It is a type of jack that is operated by turning a lead screw, and it is commonly used to lift moderately heavy weights such as vehicles, to raise and lower the horizontal stabilizers of aircraft, and as adjustable supports for heavy loads such as the foundation of houses. Today we'll study about the assembly drawings and various parts of the screwjack and how to make these parts by using AutoCAD software. Let us look various parts of the screwjack. This is the body, then number 2 is knot, then this is the screw. This is the screw part. Then this one is cock. Then this is washer. This is small screw. And this is the dummy well. Before getting started, we should know various dimensions of the parts like body. Then we can do the drawing in AutoCAD software. First of all, we are going to make the body. So height of this body is 185. All dimensions are in millimeter. Then this diameter is 70. Then internal is 50. Then height of this elevation is 40. Then the thickness is 10. This is the fillet. This is the elevation. This is the height. And the height of the base. So the clearance and the bottom side is 3 mm. And the lower portion internal diameter is 109 and this diameter is We'll start from the bottom. So this dimension is diameter is 100, so we'll take the 50 radius and the 3 mm clearance. like this. From this point, take the dimension of 50, then press enter, and the clearance is 3 mm, so you have to go downward 3 mm, 3, enter, and then this from this side you have to type 20 and enter, and the height of the base is also 20, and then press enter 20, enter. Then come to this side, we should follow the PG drawing. This is also 20, then 20, enter, and then we have to make the inclined parts, so we should escape from this command by pressing escape or right click enter. Come to the top portion, and then first the height of this body is 185, then we'll offset this. Or we can simply take the line command. And from this point, make another line. Then we will offset this line. This is your offset command. Then I have to choose the offset distance, that is 185. Then press enter. Then choose object. And to this side, click enter, then you get the line offsetting the distance 185. This is the actual distance of this body. Then you can change this extra line. Thank you. with this point and resting towards this point. You have your thinking portion. Then you have to offset this line. So then you press offset command, then give the distance 10, then select the object. Now offset is ready and incline portion also ready. We have to join these lines, so you can extend this line towards the line, or you can simply extend this line towards this. Then you can change the on under lines, this one also. Okay. Then you can draw lines or extend these lines towards this. Then we'll change this line also. Delete this line. This is also on this line for yours. Then change this line also. Then we will fillet this the edges of this part. Here the fillet radius is given 8 mm given, so select fillet and then click on the select fast object. Here is the fast object, then select radius. So we have to give the radius 8 mm, so type 8, then enter radius, then enter, then give the actual distance. This is 8, then enter, then select the object and complete the fillet. Similarly, you have to fillet these edges also. Then select fillet, then choose the radius. We'll take the radius as 2 mm, then enter, then select the object, select another object on the side, then go to this portion. Then select the fillet. Choose the lines. Or you can take radius as 3 mm. So type 3 and then enter. Then select enter. If you are choosing 1, then it will be like this. You also fillet these edges also. you may feel it, this conversation. Then remove the extra lines by trimming this. Then our 2D structure is ready. Now I'll resin it. Make the 3D object. So type the command. REG. Then select the various lines. By selecting the line, then right click, offset, then region created. Now our region is ready. I have to revolve these parts in 360 angle. So type the command REV, then press enter. Then you have to select the object, then right click and outside. Then we'll ask, then it can ask the specify the axis start point. You have to make this point as starting point, then this is the ending point. Then select the revolution angle. This by default this is 360 degree. Now our solid is ready. You can look this object. By the help of orbit command, you can view various views of this object. So press type the orbit command and select 3D orbit. Look the various views of the body. In the next video, we'll draw other parts of the screwjack.